Everyone, today I'm here to talk to you about something that I actually was very skeptical about at first.
I wanted to
come on and talk to you about Boldify. So it is a hair thickening spray by brand Hollywood. It looks like this. This was sent to me by the company. They reached out to me and asked if I wanted to try the product out. My hair is very fine. There's a lot of it, but it's fine. So because there is a lot of it, it tends to weigh itself down. So I have a very hard time getting volume. My hair is usually like super stuck to my head no matter what I do with it. And when the company reached out to me and asked if I wanted to try it, I was like, you know what? I could always use some volume. Like, let me go ahead and try it and see how I feel about it. So on here, it says Boldify Hair Thickening Spray adds significant volume and fullness to all hair types, makes hair look and feel dramatically thicker in seconds. The directions say spray generously on damp hair, then let dry naturally. For best results, dry using a hair dryer on medium heat, which is what I did. I took a shower, kind of hung around for a little bit so that my hair wasn't super wet. It was more damp. And then I went ahead and sprayed this. Then I sprayed my heat protectant and I sprayed my Urology 21. No matter how I blow dry my hair always ends up just super, super flat to my head like this. As you can see, there is a little bit more volume in it than there usually would be, which I am actually very, very surprised. Like I said, I was very skeptical about this. This isn't going to dramatically change the makeup of your hair. This is not going to dramatically make you have crazy volume. But the thing is, I blow dried my hair regularly like I would with a paddle brush. I didn't flip over. I didn't do anything crazy blow drying wise. I didn't use a big round brush. I will definitely be using this from now on every time I blow dry my hair, or even when I air dry it. It's, like I said, it's not dramatic, but it is enough for me to take the 3 extra seconds to kind of spray this in my hair just to give it a little bit more bounce. Overall, it just looks thicker. This company has been around for a little bit. It's not a very well-known company. I didn't know what they were when they reached out to me. This does retail right now for $19.95. It is on sale and you can buy a 4 ounce or an 8 ounce. Right here is a 4 ounce, so the 8 ounce would be double the size, and the 8 ounces is $26.95, but it is on sale for $24.95 right now. I say that if you're going to use this or buy this, obviously go for the 8 ounces, because it's the price for that is so much better than for the 4 ounce. It just makes sense to buy the extra 4 ounces for like the $6 extra. The makeup of this is water, magnesium sulfate, polysorbate, 20 sea salt. Sea salt is usually something that gives you a little bit more texture, but it's not coarse, it's not sticky. Like usually when you come from the beach, your hair is very unmanageable. That is not the case at all. Like I can run my fingers through it. I can kind of toss it around and not get knots in it. And the website to get this is www.getboldify.com. This actually will use on the regular, and I think if you are looking for volume, this is definitely something to look into. So I hope that this is something that will help you in the future. And if you have used it before, or if you're thinking of using it, go ahead and let me know. And yeah, so thank you for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that this does help you a little bit, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.